my brothers and sisters all, but I suspect that today's impression that I hold will not change. Those willing to stand among the occupiers No, that's not true. The largest group of those willing to stand among the occupiers are the class brats, whiners, irresponsible, me, 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 me. Everything that doesn't comply with my wishes is evil and wrong. Absolutely worthless trash. But eight of us, including two that were young, the rest vets except for me and one other, were willing to write, determined to risk life and limb to protect the police from an Occupy faction that had amassed mustard gas and feces bombs. And those eight remained through today among the occupiers. They did not stand up against the hate speech of the brats, which is tragic. But nothing can take away that they were passionately eager to protect anyone and everyone, including the police. Against abuse, against violence. But as a movement, it's clear to me that what we've seen so far is at best an indication of what is not a hope. I experience no hope within me that it will be learned from in a constructive way, but it could be. The most hopeless thing is for people to try nothing. Entropy wins by default. At least these folks tried something, and they didn't come here out of malice. They didn't come here to hate the police. They didn't come here to rag on the police. There may be a few exceptions. They came here because they feel things are wrong, and to that extent, they're healthy. They're healthier than 99.9999% of the population, including most of you. It's rightly said that we can only see ourselves and others clearly in times of crisis, when our very core is called forth by the emergency of the situation. And what showed today among the DC occupiers is what I would have expected to see, what I think we've seen in the other occupies: spoiled brats whining about anything and everything when they don't get their own way, for which they have no right. They haven't worked for a different America. They're not working for a different America now, my brothers and sisters all, but with very few exceptions, no hope.